Wednesday, 28th. We've just come along the road a bit with Sandrine from Tour Aventure. And we're making our way up what we call the Route de Corniche, which, strictly speaking, relates to the road, but there's a path that shadows it. And we're going along the road. We've just come up from the road, and we're on our way to our first little village, which is called Luzenac. We've come through the trees, making our way along towards what's it called? Actually, but in the background are the High Pyrenees, going up towards Hospital d'Andorra. And always towards one Louis. Perhaps next year, do that one. Going up and over at the top end of this valley. Who knows? We just stop a minute and load that. There's a bar. And a pizza. What? It's Luzenac. This is like a ski lift, but it doesn't carry people. Right up at the top of the mountain, there's a great big open cast mine. You can look at it on Google Earth, it's just a huge great white patch. And it's where they extract the mineral that makes talcum powder and bring it down in these buckets, one after the other, from the top of the mountain, down to the factory, and all the way down. A never-ending stream. Of raw talcum powder. Down the bottom of the valley to be processed. In that factory, presumably. And then exported all over France and all over the world, no doubt. For ladies' faces and babies' bottoms.
Well, it's the end of July. We arrived at Axley Term yesterday. This is our day off, and we've come up on the cable car, the trans-cabine.
Telecabine.
Telecabine. To Axe Trois Domain. This is a ski resort on the top. And we've come to have a look at the mountains that we're going to be heading off to next year. And it's a fantastic view. Blue sky, and there they are.
Yeah. Has it been harder this year?
No. No storms, no snow.
Fallen trees.
Lots of fallen trees. Yeah. Lots and lots of fallen trees. The easiest day on planning. I'm planning the route the easiest day. On paper, looked the easiest day. It was the hardest, yeah. Because of the fallen trees.
And the one we thought was going to be a long day turned out to be
the easiest.
Yeah.
And the worst was the biting horseflies, midges,
yes.
Bitten to death.
Lots of insects.
So next year, long shirts.
Long shirts, yes. Well, that's the hills heading off. Over towards Andorra, I think the road goes up the valley immediately in front of us. I think the GR10 goes up that valley right in front of us there. But We shall see.
Up the valley. This, along where the...
this one right in the middle, I think. And the refuge is somewhere up there. And it's just sort of up and over into another lake, and then up and over and down to towards another lake, and then on towards Mont Louis. But whichever way we go, we shall find a way through one way or the other. À la prochaine. 2011. L'année 2011.
Mais dans ma vie, il y a plein de...